you're here because you're interested in Bebop for visual effects, video and audio editing, or other post-production related tasks, and you want to do all of this remotely, or maybe you just want to harness the power of machines that aren't necessarily located at your desk. And I'll bet your first question is, what exactly is Bebop? I'm glad you asked. The most important thing about Bebop is that Bebop frees you from being chained to the desktop or two that you have at your immediate disposal. We do this by providing you the massive computing power and storage found in data centers and applying that technology to the creative tools that you use every day. So, how does Bebop do this? Bebop takes advantages of data centers all around the world and provisions virtual machines and storage in these data centers so there's one near you. This proximity is key, as the closer you are to a data center, the better your creative experience will be. Bebop runs in the three big cloud service providers, Amazon, Google, and Microsoft Azure. Now that we know where Bebop is, how do we create with it? Once you launch the Bebop software and log in via secure two-factor authentication, you can choose what project you've been assigned, which is already paired up with a virtual machine in the cloud that is fast enough to handle whatever you throw at it, plus high-speed storage to ensure smooth playback. Using our Rocket application, you can securely upload all of the media you need directly to the high-performance storage that you've been assigned and easily onboard your on-prem workflows to the cloud. This might be lower resolution proxies or the high resolution masters. This media transfer is accelerated to get your content up to the cloud as fast as humanly possible, and this media is MD5 checksummed after the transfer has completed. Now that our VM workstation is ready to go, let's log in. Remember, Bebop is working in the nearest data center, so all editing, storage, and processing is being handled on those machines, not on your local computer. Once you're in the VM, Bebop allows you to mount your storage, which looks and feels just like a local NAS or SAN. For you Apple folks, you can transform your keyboard to emulate a Mac too. You can also use OTS, our over-the-shoulder feature included on the Bebop platform. This allows you to invite someone to view your screen in real time. Bonus feature, the remote party can watch but not control. And with the built-in audio feature, you can communicate back and forth. This is instantaneous review and approve, just like a supervised edit session without someone sitting behind you. Now, it's creative business as usual. We support a ton of the apps that you create with daily. These apps are not light or scaled down in functionality. Because we give you direct access to the OS, the software functions just as if it was on a machine sitting right next to you. Bebop utilizes the Teradici PC over IP protocol, which ensures a smooth creative experience without the performance hiccups commonly associated with other screen sharing applications. The PC over IP protocol uses AES 256-bit encryption and NSA Suite B cryptography, which meet the highest level of security required by governments. Once you're done with your project, you can export and deliver directly from the Bebop platform, or you can download and localize the project to reconnect to the high-res media. Bebop also has our MCP, which is our master control program. From the MCP, you can track workstation usage, you can track uploads and downloads, and grant permission to various users. Interested? We knew you would be. We love the future of post-production in the cloud, and we think you should too.